did it bring a relief? Well, it was 4-0 on merit. You know, we deserve to be 4-0 up because of the quality of the goals. We had some other chances as well. I think if you'd have said before the game you'll be 4-0 up in 35 minutes, then of course I think any of the two teams would have thought, well, that'll be quite hard to believe. But we were outstanding from the first whistle, the intensity we played at, the quality of our goals. And we merited being there because, as I said, the finishing was clinical and the quality of football. And that's what we need moving forward. You're not always going to get starts like that in the game, but if we can, you know, be as clinical as we were tonight, that will stand us in good stead. Yeah, I had no doubts. That's why I brought him to the club. And I'm not saying this after the event. If you look at my interviews before the season started, I told everybody about his quality. I told everybody what the impact he would have at Jamshedpur. And not only in terms of his goals, but his quality of play and as a team player. He's fantastic about the place, both on and off the park. And he's obviously a tremendous addition to what we do. But we have, you know, Greg got the plaudits tonight, and rightly so, but it was within the team framework. Everybody worked their socks off to give Greg those opportunities. And that'll help us moving forward, that team spirit. Oh, yeah, I mean, I was delighted. The young Indian players, I love, I get excited when those kids are doing well because they're in their infancy in their careers. They've got 10 and 15 years ahead of them. But if they keep listening and learning, as was young Ripvik, who came on the wide area as well. I love my wingers, as you know. I love to play exciting, attacking football. And these young boys help to do that. Len Dungo has been good for them because Len has been at the highest level of Indian football, and they can look and they see the career that Len's had, and he's still got many more years ahead of him, but they see how hard he works, and these young boys can listen, learn and watch, obviously Len. And then when they're coming in, you know, Comar was outstanding, both Boris and Ripvik came in, and again gave us another new dimension late in the game, so it's nice to have that. Yeah, I think that's a very good question. Obviously, we'll have to ascertain as to the extent of the injury, but Alex was running the midfield, wasn't he? He was controlling the game, and therefore, as in obviously, the last thing we want is an injury. It's actually his birthday tomorrow. So it was obviously a nice birthday present to win the game, but the last thing is the present you want is him getting injured. So let's hope it's not out for too long. Let's hope he's back quickly because he's an important part of the team. He didn't get the perfect hat-trick. Yeah. He just got a hat-trick, you mean? You mean a right foot, left foot and a header?
Okay.
Is that what you mean by a perfect hat-trick?
Yeah.
Yeah, a right foot and a left foot and a header. Listen, if it's a hat-trick, if it's three headers, if it's three from an inch from the line, I don't care how they go in. A hat-trick's a hat-trick. And this is somebody that scored many a hat-trick myself. So it doesn't matter how they go in, as long as they hit the back of the net. But, I mean, his goals are outstanding. I mean, you know, it's a top corner, it's free kick. The stuff, listen, wonderful, wonderful finishes. And a top, top player. I think there was loads. There was, you know, Stewart's hat-trick. I mean, the big skipper scored that first goal, the very important one. Again, great delivery from Greg Stewart and an assist as well, which he's been doing this season as well as scoring. But it was important we get a clean sheet tonight because there's been games that we should have had a clean sheet. ATK, I mean, the goal's 2 yards offside. We're denied a clean sheet. And there was other games we lost. We thought we lost sloppy goals. East Bengal, first game of the season when you're just feeling each other out. But if you look at the fixtures we've had as well, we've played all the top teams, you know, in the league. We've had a real tough set of fixtures. What we have to do now is make sure, as we do, look to capitalise on the games we're playing, looking to get the valuable 3 points. Because if we do that, that will keep us up where we want to be and that's up towards the top end of the table.
Sí, sí, muy fácil, lógico. No lo digo yo, lo dice todo el mundo. Ha sido un partido muy fácil.
Yes.
El contrario.
It's not, everybody could see it was so easy for Jamshedpur. The first half, the four goals, really easy for them.
No. Nos hemos equivocado en muchas jugadas. Yo el primero. Creo que el equipo no ha salido. Bueno, ha salido como el anterior partido aquí, pero esta vez nos han metido 4 goles. Es la diferencia.
That, of course, we weren't mistaken about the team that we select. Of course, the staff, we are the first that we make mistakes for the match, and as the coach said, in the match against Northeast, we start in the, like today, like we didn't focus on the match and we didn't receive goals, but today we weren't prepared in the 10-15 minutes and we conceded 2 goals in the first 5, so that's all.
Asumo mi responsabilidad, lógicamente. Soy parte de la culpa de esta derrota tan dura.
Of course, he assumes all the responsibility about the defeat. He's a big part. He says he's responsible, but not only him, everybody about the result.
Bueno, pues partido nuevo, segunda parte partido nuevo. La parte positiva 0-0 y centrarnos en el siguiente partido. No hay más.
Of course, to the players to try to start 0-0 second half. Try to stay head up. The good thing is that we didn't receive more goals in the second half and now start preparing the next match. It's football, you can win or lose.
Bueno, cosas positivas. que lógicamente nos vamos a recuperar, que nos vamos a preparar, que lo vamos a competir el siguiente partido y que también querría aprovechar para pedir disculpas a nuestra afición porque ha sido un partido muy malo.
But of course, the good thing is in football we can compete next week and we are going to prepare and we are going to try to be what good things we made today, of course, and try to be ready and compete in 100% the next match. And also apologize to all the Odisha fans because the bad image that the team and everybody today saw.